Welcome. Thank you for joining this session. As you're getting started and finding a comfortable position for you, take a moment and acknowledge the fact that you've made time in your schedule and in your day to come here and take care of yourself. You've made the time to come and focus on your mental health and your well-being, and that can only benefit you. So get settled into whatever position you're going to use for this session. And as always, there's no right and there's no wrong. It's whatever works for you in this moment. So maybe sitting on the floor or a cushion, maybe on a stool, in a chair, lying down, or a walking meditation may work. It's whatever's comfortable for you in your body. In this time. So go ahead and find that position. Do whatever you need to do to find the most comfort possible there. Now that you've found that position, you're settled in, your body's starting to soften and relax. Go ahead and release any stress or any tension that you may be holding in your physical body. Start by relaxing your shoulders. Allow them to drop away from your ears. Unclench your jaw. Soften your brow. Relax your tongue. Allow it to drop away from the roof of your mouth. Just allow all of the muscles of your face to relax. Let the tension just fade away. Now that you're relaxed, you're settled, bring your attention to your breath. Don't try to change it or do anything with it, just notice it. Be aware of it. Notice the rhythm and the rise and the fall of your chest, your abdomen, with each inhale and each exhale. On your next exhale, completely empty your lungs. Push all of the air out. And then just relax. Don't focus on anything else. Once you've done that, your body will automatically inhale on its own. And this completes one full and even a deep breath. So go ahead again on your next exhale. Empty the lungs completely. Push all of the air out. And then just relax. And your body will naturally inhale on its own, bringing in nice, clean oxygen into the body, allowing that to travel through your muscles, your organs, allowing everything to be energized with clean energy that's relaxing, soothing. Any tension you may be holding in your muscles will continue to release and soften with each inhale and each exhale. Just by being here, breathing, doing nothing else, your body fully relaxes. The mind can find silence. The body enjoys the stillness. Just breathe and relax. In this space and in this time, as you're just breathing and relaxing with nowhere to go, nothing that you need to do or focus on, just allow the mind to relax and be silent, and the body to be still. Here where you're safe, you're calm, your body's at peace. Deeply relaxed. Silence and stillness. here in this silence and stillness. You're giving your body time to relax, to let go of stress, to find ease and peace. Gain new energy. All just by being here. In silence, in stillness. Just breathing. Just being. Though you're here in silence and stillness, and your body's relaxing, re-energizing, rejuvenating, though all of these things are taking place, still outside distractions may arise, or the mind may begin to wander. And a variety of thoughts may try to creep in. And it's okay. You're only human. It's how things work. It's part of life. Just acknowledge it when those happen. Notice them. Be aware of them. But don't attach any emotion to them. Don't be irritated or angry or sad. Just know that this happens and it's okay. And then just let it go. Allow your mind to settle back into silence by bringing any amount of attention to your breath and the rhythm, the smooth and steady inhale and exhale. We'll allow the mind to return to silence. Just breathe and relax. Be silent. Be still. Soon, you'll bring your awareness, your alertness back to your normal level, back to your normal day. With your attention on the breath, once again being aware of the rise and the fall, the chest, the abdomen. Each inhale and each exhale. Allowing the mind to slowly return from the silence. Allowing the body to return from stillness. Start by taking in the sounds and the smells of the room around you. Allow your tongue to reawaken in your mouth. As the energy begins to increase and flow through your muscles, invite subtle movement by wiggling your fingers and your toes. Flex and rotate your ankles and your wrists. And when you're ready, open your eyes taking the room around you. And then take a pause and notice how your entire body feels in this moment. Mind and body. Relaxed. Renewed. Peaceful and calm. And allow these feelings to continue with you throughout the day and the remainder of the week. And allow these feelings to cultivate loving kindness within yourself, for yourself, for your loved ones, the ones you hold close and dear, for the local community, the greater world around you. May you continue with peace and calm. May you be healthy. May you be well. And thank you for joining us.